Dear students, in my last video, I explained you how Hitler came into being. So, I explained you how Hitler rise his power, how he came into existence, what kind of personality Hitler was having. So, I'm not going to repeat all those things again, but the important thing is that he formed a Nazi party. So, Nazi party was formed by Adolf Hitler. He promised to build strong nation undo the injustice of the Versailles Treaty. So whatever the German country was losing after the First World War, which was being signed in the Versailles Treaty. So for that also he just promised his citizens that he is going to do some of the steps for this injustice. He promised employment for the youth, as most of the population were getting unemployed after the First World War. And slowly and gradually he was being treated as Messiah or the God by the people. Now we'll read about the Nazi world view. How Nazi's world, Nazi utopian world was being seen. The very first one is an establishment of racial state. So according to this, actually Hitler made the utopian world on the basis of racial state only. Racial means pure form of race. A particular race, community people were being invited, were being welcomed by his Nazi party, and the rest of the people, they were being not welcomed, and even they were being severely punished also. So which racial state was there? That was the, he wanted only society of pure and healthy Nordic Aryans. So those were the people who actually were the part of the Germany from the very beginning. Means the main वहीं के जो रहने वाले लोग थे, जो Aryans जिनको उन्होंने नाम दिया है. Aryans belong to Germans only. So they were termed to be the purest one and to be the actual ancestors, you can say, of the Germany country. So actually Nazi or Hitler wanted those people only to be the part of Germany. Now is your next heading, racial utopia. Utopia, again I'm repeating this word, utopia means imaginary world. So genocidal war became two side of coin for Germans. I have already explained you in the chapter itself, genocidal war, that is killing of the whole community of a particular people. So a particular community people were being killed, those who were kept through the gas chambers only. I have explained you in the chapter itself. Polish people murdered. So many of the people from of different communities, they were killed. Now what were those communities? This has been explained in the next heading, that is your Nazi ideology. He believed in the racial hierarchy, means he believed that the actual ancestors of Aryans, Nordic Aryans, should only be the part of Germany. So only the Nordic Aryans ancestors and their predecessors must be the part of Germany. German at top. So the German people, Nordic German only, those who were living in Germany only from the very beginning itself, so they should remain in the German. Jews at lowest. So Jews is also a particular community which was being hated by Hitler and his followers. And later on he developed such kind of thoughts in the mind of the German people that all the people started hating those Jews. So inspired from Herbert Spencer and Darwin. So actually Hitler was being inspired by these two personalities, those who believe that a particular community must be in the pure form. So he also wanted German to be the purest one. He wanted some of the people to be the part of the Germany only. He believed that only healthy, strong, having muscular power people, if they'll will be the part of Germany, then the German will be a flourishing country. and rest of the disabled persons or the other communities which were not being welcomed by Hitler, he didn't want them to be the part of Germany, so they were all killed by Hitler in the gas chambers itself. Now the next heading is your youth in Nazi Germany. So this is the part, is the last part of this chapter. So this I'm going to explain you in my next video. Thank you.